Hey everyone. This week in news, we have profiles of all five candidates running for president of CUSA.
And Naomi LeBrack spoke to Arlene Dickinson, everyone's favorite dragon, about what it takes to succeed in business. All that and more this week in news.
This week in national, Alana Smith covered the Women's March in Ottawa, and Alex Beaupré has details on a new social networking site launched by the federal government. That's this week in national.
Hey Ravens, this week in sports, Grand Vasa's recap the men's basketball games as their undefeated start to the season continues. All that and more this week in sports.
Hey everyone, this week in arts, Matt Yuyutung talked to Casey Bainan, the director of Sock and Buskin's latest production, and Megan Richens wrote all about thrifting in our newest edition of our campus style blog. All that and more this week in arts.
This week in features, Luke Carroll looked into the issue of doping in university athletics and found out why so many football players have been caught doping. All that and more this week in features.
This week in op-ed, Greg Owen says Bell Let's Talk needs to do more for mental health, and Rachel Ostroff writes a health and fitness blog about Ottawa winter activities. All that and more this week in op-ed.
This week in multimedia, we've got lots of CUSA coverage. Our official CUSA Elections 2017 page comes out at the end of this weekend, where we've got all of our candidates' videos talking about their platforms and who they are. Check out all of the CUSA coverage and so much more this week in the Charlatan.